Nice little hop there from Roger.
This point wins the game.
Oh! Giving Lopez the option of choosing his preferable side. Whoa!
Gonna have to come back and play. Lopez, I think that.
Shot angling the ball.
Well, that was easy. Three all.
Yes, it's in.
Still no breaks.
It was effective. To work with. Where's he found that? Ferrer should have done more with the first volley initially. It's great stab volley.
And it bounces that into the crowd for.
He's volleyed well, Wawrinka, in this opening. Oh, that one's in.
One for Wawrinka. Lopez is. Break. And they do stay in front.
Oh, calmly done. At least if you're playing doubles, you're kept busy. Oh, yeah, not a lot of court to work with there. Oh, good stab.
Can you believe that? It's Nadal.
Great teamwork.
Yeah, went in.
Got a little lucky there. and for.
Alan Lopez. Yeah. Some hops.
That's when Nadal's good. We spoke about it.
There's the break.
That's a great volley. From there.
Federer and Bubba. We will have a new champion at the BNP Paribas Open. Federer and Wawrinka take out the defending champs.